The addition of nickel to steel imparts great strength with considerable ductility and toughness. Steels with 22.30% nickel are highly resistant to corrosion by steel, hot gases and seawater. They have a low coefficient of thermal expansion. They are used for steel turbine blades, internal combustion engine valves and for machine parts that are subjected to wide range of temperatures. Chromium is added to steels which are to be heat treated. It gives hardness, good wear resistance and increases the tensile strength and corrosion resistance of low alloy steels. Steels with 8% chromium are used in the manufacture of electrical equipment and those with 15% chromium are used to manufacture springs, ball and roller bearings etc. Nickel chrome steels are ductile, hardenable and wear resistant. They have good resistance to impact. Depending upon their composition, these steels can be mild, medium, high tensile or self-hardening steels. Mild nickel chrome steels are used in the manufacture of crankshafts and axles. Medium nickel chrome steels are used in cranks and connecting rods. High tensile nickel chrome steels are used in machinery components. Self-hardening nickel chrome steels are used in highly stressed shafts, tubes, gears, etc. The addition of vanadium to steel improves the mechanical properties and increases the effects of the other elements. Best results can be obtained by adding 0.1 to 0.2% of vanadium to nickel chrome steels. It helps to produce sound steel ingots and is excellent in removing oxides from steel.